lock it and set it?
Yep. I think you got, I got you or you got me. You got them?
Yep.
Good. Oh, you got an ice pack. We're together, that's why. Let me get over you. Watch my line. I'm going to try to get it. I'm trying to figure it out. Oh, you got the bird after it.
No, that's your picture, son. That's a little one.
Is that me or you?
I think it's me.
I'm trying to get this straight.
Yep.
Okay, you're going to have to do it once you get the fish up.
We gutted it.
Want any help?
Nope.
Just want to keep this up in the air. Just cut it.
Yeah. Thanks, son. Hey, I'm on the board.
Now I could pull it through.
I did, yeah.
No, I pulled on the line too.
Oh.
Which line is it? Yours?
I think so. That's a good question.
Let me grab it over here. I don't know what we got.
Oh, glad he's not bleeding.
Okay.
Okay.
They hit?
This little fish, you know?
That's good. Nice. Unless you got your first hit.
All right. Hey, maybe they're turning on, Tom.
Yeah, I think so. Look at this one.
You haven't stopped running, Tom.
You stopped?
No.
Let him, yeah, see it pecking.
20 foot. Just close your reel. Close your reel, don't do it.
Okay, that one.
He's a little bigger. Oh, it's alright. He's not that big.
That's okay. It's a fish. They're eating a small bait.
Oh, it's that size. What's wrong with that? That's right. What are you doing?
Sorry, I lost sight of him. I lost sight. That's a beautiful fish.
There they go. Nice.
Good job with the net.
Oh, watch him. In the eye. You have in the eye.
Okay.
See him?
Oh, yeah. Okay. He's not in. He's...
Got it?
Yeah. I'm saying hi, man. I thought you meant the eye of the pole.
No. You're in the eye of the fish. Poor fish. I hate hurting him.
Yeah.
Good. Nice.
Looks like the same one, but it's not.
It might be little schoolers. Nice. You got hot today, huh? You got them?
Yep.
Swallow it?
Yeah.
Now throw these scissors up there for you. Nice, I told you we'd catch something here. I'll keep them off the boat.
I do, yeah. No pitches for this one.
Why not? Just lift it up.
Bleeding.
Can you get the hook out?
Yeah, I did. No. He's bleeding, I said.
Okay, can you get the hook out, though? Can you see the tip?
No, it's in there. It's in.
Okay. See, when they hit it, they don't mess around. It's doing nothing.
That was out here, Tom.
Yeah.
Tell me how it's done, Tommy.
You're showing me, never mind me showing you.
No, but I'm watching you here. Tighten the slack. You're on the board. Tommy Carina is on the board. Tommy.
I need those scissors. You got these, both these scissors are
fine. Thank you, buddy.
Lake Kinsley. It's after the spawn. Seems like all anything hitting is bucks. They're popping it, not really taking it. We got huge shiners. There's no wind, which is very rare. Look at that frog. I mean, turtle, sir.
Yeah, good sized turtle.
Yeah. Anyway, I'm over here with Mr. Jackfish. And, I caught what, maybe five or six already?
Yeah.
I caught two.
A big purple.
I think I caught one. I caught two or one. What did I catch? One? Jack's on the roll today. He's the one catching all the fish. That's why they call him Jack Fish.
Jack Fish.
Oh, and I'm getting a hit. Look at that.
All right, Tommy's got one going, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, so that's a good one. Got it?
Yeah.
You sure? No bias? Got it?
Yeah. Watch his teeth.
Nice, he's bleeding. They're good to eat, huh?
Did we get it on video?
Yeah.
To attempt to put it in his mouth. Something whacked me too while you were.
I should have taken it.
Yeah.
We just left 60 feet of water. We got a good bang over there. And I hit it too soon. Didn't give him a chance, the cops. In fact, let me show you what they look like. Size of that guy, and one got hit like this. Can you imagine the size of the bass that went after him? And I just didn't let him swallow it, you know, get it down his mouth. I hit it too soon. And now we're back in 12 feet of water.